rounds in the Kentucky, the Sovereign Warrior Final, the purse $12,500, and here's the finish.
Between horses, Balanchine, still nowhere to go. Gray Mirage, they turn for home. Here comes Gray Mirage. Through the stretch, down onto Bluegrass. On the rail, BG's Blazer. They're nearing the finish. BG's Blazer holds them off.
BG's Blazer, a three-year-old owned by Ronald Rainbow of Corydon, Indiana, trained by Mr. Rainbow and driven by Donald Conrad, is the winner of the Sovereign Warrior Final.